Lord knows, no matter what I do, it's the same sad story over and over. No matter what comes in life, I keep praising Jah all of the time. He's the one who feels my pain.
Yes, I believe that Jah lives in my heart.